without getting my ass wet. But it failed down upstream more too. The amount that's in there, unless it all flowed backwards.
Holy smokes.
Yeah, that's a lot of gravel. My guess is it froze. That spiders or I'm gonna push this back in the reel. Hello!
Don't you see that with a smile on your face?
I did record it, and I have a couple of stills for you, but right here, I mean, I knew it wasn't good once I saw the clay down in the bottom, but right here is the pipe, and here's the pipe it has. I should have brought my waders. You can see where it buckled on the top here. That's all the gravel that's coming in. I don't know if it froze or what, but that is right on the other side of, actually pretty much right about here. I'm guessing with the freeze-thaw cycle, this probably stayed stationary because of the weight, but the parking lot heaved a bit. And judging by the amount of stuff that's in here, I'm guessing it's failed somewhere else too. Trying to stay on top of all of the sediment in here because it's getting pretty full. Yeah, and that is
probably where we just put our gravel.
Because roughly 24 feet from here up, it's also failed. Yeah, that would be my guess. Grab the locator, David. We'll just confirm it.
My pipe has failed.
This is something we can come in and repair for you too if you need it. I don't know if you guys have a guy you work with or not.
We do not, but this all started because we want to redo the parking lot. So we want to, and yeah, so we wanted him to patch that. But he said, don't patch that until we call you. So are do you work Badger Asphalt? Do you work with Badger Asphalt?
I have worked. Not with them, but we've been on the same site.
Oh, okay.
I'd have to get my one guy over here to get an estimate ready for you because I don't know how far up it continues.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
it may
yeah.
be just to there. It may be another 20 feet. Fortunately, exploratory surgery is one of those things.
So what do you got to do? What do you got to all destroy? Or
we would have to more or less cut up asphalt, dig down, get the trench open, replace the pipe with whatever Grand Chute wants us. I'm not a fan of the corrugate, but it does handle the freeze-thaw cycles a little better than a solid pipe, like a Schedule 35 or a Schedule 40. And see if anybody has any in stock. That's the biggest issue lately. But I'm sure you guys have run into that.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Take a look at it and then we'll give you some rough numbers.
So when you guys, if we would say, yeah, please fix it, you tear this up, would you put gravel back down?
We bet it with gravel. Yes.
And then you have to redo the parking lot anyways. And then they would just...
Yeah, they would take care of that. I mean, we bet it with a 3/4 inch clean gravel. That way it handles compaction or compaction good. Make sure it's pitched right, bedded right.
The trucks, they could drive over the gravel and stuff?
If the ground below the pipe is good and solid, yes. If it's not, we bring in a lot. We will get to virgin ground. That's the problem, because if the water's saturated the ground, it gets real mucky. Hopefully we don't have to go down any deeper than the base of the pipe. There's been a few rare occurrences where we've had to take out 10, 15 yards of dirt and had to bring in slurry, which is a sand and a gravel mix. It's almost like concrete, but not quite concrete. You can pull that out and do it that way. The big heavy trucks does not help. That's for darn sure. I found that out with my asphalt at my house. I had Amazon delivered. That was just redone. Oh, we'll give you $100. No.
So who do you like for blacktop? Because I wasn't overly for it.
I dealt with Northeast Asphalt on several jobs. My wife's cousin's husband is the president. But it's definitely, are you redoing the whole parking lot or just sealing and taking care of maintenance? And I would call around and definitely get estimates from everybody. You're going to want to make sure they understand you're bringing 60,000, 80,000 pounds, make sure they're getting the right base. Because ultimately that is the most important.